Hello everyone, welcome back to another one at the farm. Was supposed to be Civilization 6 today, but I spent too long unloading lots of mods on Farming Simulator. You guys had many mods on Farming Simulator? I had a few. Only like 250 mods on Farming Simulator. It's actually making it go a bit slow. So, yes. You guys have lots of mods on Farming Simulator or any other game? Let me know if I'm the only crazy one that has so many mods running on one game. It slows down the game and makes the startup so slow. And you're like, oh, okay. That's because I had all these mods in it. And then take the mods off, and then a couple of days later, it's like, oh, look, some good mods come out. You load some more up, and you're worse off than when you started. At least you don't have to pay for them. If you did, that'd be really different. Oh my god, how much money would someone make? Just make the game a bit better. Well, hopefully it snows today. Feeling up the side. I was thinking about getting a big tractor, but just waiting for the snow. See what the snow is like. We're still waiting for the snow. It's the longest waiting for the snow ever. I might actually skip the night and hopefully it covers everything with snow. This is in the bucket. Get the bucket up so no snow gets in it. Jump out. Let's get the night still. Nope. Can't skip the night. Must have left it too late. Oh well. Just have to barrage on through it. Mind you, some lights might actually help. Oh yeah, that which makes it a lot better. Yeah, I thought this was a big bucket, but only 2,000. Kilograms, not much at all. This was easy with joystick, but whenever gamepad, but whenever you use a gamepad on here, the whole thing just goes haywire. And then sometimes gamepad works really well sometimes, and other times buttons don't work and it's quite annoying. So I kind of just got used to using the mouse and keyboard. This normally always works the way you think it works. Not always changing. Also had a real mind with this recording program. And getting it to work and why the sound wasn't working, and then videos it would work and other videos it wouldn't work, and yes, and then deciding to reset the settings and oh my god. Very time wasting. Almost as time wasting as the med registry or in other places, DMV. Lots of time wasting. Almost as time wasting as voting. Like, can I just vote online? Nope! We trust a piece of paper more than a completely encrypted server. That's why would anyone hack anyway? Oh, well, we don't want to use the server because it stops us from cheating on the elections? Yeah, so we just had local elections. was a bit weird. Even the old people were standing in front of him and I was just like, why can't I do this at home on my computer instead of climbing up these stairs to do it? Getting help and assistance from carers and other people that had better things to do. Oh, we filled it with my ramblings. Yay! I might actually do. Do one more bucket. Yeah. And then party run to the side. Yep, we're turning the lights off. That seems like an energy efficient thing to do. You only get one set of lights. Run over, chicken, squish, 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 squish. Have you seen a chicken run over? It's quite disgusting with the guts and that's all over the place. And the stomach. The stomachs are horrible. You want to pop them, but you know when you pop them, they'll just go. And yeah, that's what happens when the 4x3 runs them over. Not very nice. And then you get told you have to go pick it up. And hold down your back try it again. Oh, we got 30,000. Yep, it's alright. Front truck drivers, or keyboard driving. Truck drivers. Oh, we're going this way. Oh, we go this way. Come on, truck. Don't make your people at home seasick. Oh, I wish I had light. I have no idea why I'm putting it here. I was hoping. That's silage, isn't it? No grass, hay. Nope. What comes out of you? Grass, straw, silage. Silage. Output production. Info, silage empty. Silage. It's silage. What am I missing? Oh. Is it the truck? Did I dump it with before? The tipper, and I think it's gonna get caught in that. lift gate, tower gate. That's moving the wheels. Okay. You, hello. Realistic fuel use. That's where you bypass you. That's it. Oh my god. Are you really stuck? Come on. Yeah, you're not really stuck. Now we're going into a pole. Nah, I drove into it. You can drive into wooden planks. Okay. So that doesn't work. We need a non-tipper thing. That one will work because it doesn't actually tip. It runs out the bottom. That one didn't. Okay! Shopping! Shopping. Ooh. What to buy? Gonna buy one of these. JCB Ace. I'll buy this one. Nope, I'll buy this one. Yes. Twin front wheels, twin. Wide fenders. Yes. And twin front wheels, yes. It'll be really hard to drive around. Gun span, spin big. Universal, this is what I wanted. Make it purple. That would do. And where's the pusher? The thing for the snow. It probably won't snow. Let's still get it. Don't have a pusher? Interesting. But I did have a pusher. Maybe that was one of the mods I deleted. Or is it somewhere else? Silage? Oh, levelers. 6,000, 4,000, 5,000, 4,000, 1,000. What's that? That saw can be resawed before sewing. I don't know what that is. And buy that for later if it snows. Hopefully it snows. Okay. Do a quick teleport. Teleport. Yes. This is up. Yeah, look, he's in before. At least we won't lose this in the snow. Watch it, I'll lose it in the snow. Little bit. Yes. And some beacons. Oh. Doesn't like just moving and using a mouse. I should put it down so that I don't run into it out, but this time of night. Oh, speed it up. F1 to get rid of that. Let's see if we can get some silage in the top. Oh, don't run off the road by looking at myself sideways. Oh, we took something out. Yeah. Oh, look at the sun. Sun came out. Oh, I hope it was going to snow. It's not snowing. And a few days left. Snow, damn you, snow! Right, snow, right. I should snow. -3, and it's not snowing. Happening. Nothing just happening. What are you feeling though? What's this? Yeah. Why is there a power brake unit in here? Why is there a window there as well? Why do I have so many questions and no one has answers? So this is meant cow food? Cow food? Yeah, this is meant cow food. Look at her house. Look at me. Where are the cows? There are no cows. That's right. Why is the cow mixer up here? And the cow's down there. I thought this would be like the food mixer. But this is the cow. Cow food. Use the right machinery and this is what happens. The door gets fucked. Oh look at that, I couldn't have planned it any better. Actually, I'm gonna need... What do I need? I need a... I probably should take some cow food back. And some grass. And some hay. No. There's potatoes in there. What's in you? Oh, hay's in you. What? I don't have any grass. What? No. I didn't put any grass away. Anyway. Why not? Why didn't you grass? Oh well, hopefully you can get some. Oh, it's gonna be snowing, you won't be able to get some grass. Ah, oh, no, I know where I got grass. Okay. I need this thingy. Cookie. You're right there. Hey, Belle. Ah, drop him. Yep, slow down again. Faster! Get me back to the daylight. Yep. How do I grip it? There's a grip tool. Grip. There we go. And we grip it. Nah. That's right, it's not. It's just driving on the ground. Just digging to the ground as well. Pasta! I said pasta! Hmm. 23,000 milligrams? Okay. Oh, the gate's not even open. Yeah. It would be easy if the lights went going straight into the... Yeah, so now I probably didn't have to take this many, but... No. Maybe 10 cows? Right. And it's touching the ground. And sideways. Oh, is that snow? You're going to freeze, chickens. Chickens, you need to freeze. What do cows need? And power food, which has been made over at the other place that I just worked out what it was. Yes.
Need straw. Water is easy.
And... Oh, no, the wrong thing. Straw. Grass, hay, and power food. So we got power food, we got hay, doesn't need grass, and it needs straw. Do we have a hay? Yeah. Oh, we got silage anyway. So we have grass, we have silage, and we have straw. I think we have straw. Oh, I think it's nothing. Ow. I'll grab these. I wonder when it will snow. There is no, but I wonder when. Yep, I almost went. Yep, I'm going in. Time to go ask over tip. Oh, fuck are you? Oh, that's where everybody goes. Just the hay. What is wrong with this shed? I believe those aren't windows. I have a feeling this shed wasn't constructed properly. This light from the snow coming in. Kind of giving me that impression. Isn't that this for hay? Hey. Okay, water. Ooh, it's a bit cold out here. Oh, I can use a light. That didn't really help. Aha, it's right. Yep. Alright. And the reward for Dum Dum goes to me. I will leave that video here and do another short one in a second. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye bye.